Hof is the world's largest flower garden. Its name translates to kitchen garden in English and is also known as the Garden of Europe. This popular attraction features more than 7 million flower bulbs, which are planted in the garden each year. Kokkenhof encompasses 32 hectares of land. The garden's location was once used as hunting grounds during the 15th century. The area was also a great source for herbs, which were often used in the kitchen of Jacqueline, Countess of Hainaut's castle. It is for this reason that the garden earned the name Kokkenhof. In 1949, the garden was officially established by the town's mayor. At the time, the goal of the garden was to help the Dutch export industry by creating an exhibit where both local and European flower growers could display their hybrids. Although the garden is open for a short time, it is well worth planning your trip to coincide with this stunning event, this spectacular showcase of 7 million tulips. Daffodil and hyacinth is truly a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Throughout Kokkenhof, tourists will find a wide range of different gardens and styles. The English garden features charming winding paths, while the historical garden is enclosed and features a variety of different bulbs. Many areas of the park also include water gardens, fountains, and ponds. So, let's enjoy the view and the beautiful Kokkenhof garden.